to get back to before I do anything else. Still no god. First off, look carefully. Let me head back real quick. I'm using these summons as much as possible. That's fire. What do we have here? Death root. What the fuck that supposed to do? Death Touch Catacombs, we did that one. Matter of fact, I probably do need to take that road. Don't look like too big of a fall. Let me take a look at what this assassin dagger look like. Talismans. Ah, okay, so I can.
I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I... wallop of yours almost spelled the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, once again, the pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist, Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading east to Redmane Castle. I've heard there's...
So we got him. Shit, shit, shit. Damn. I rolled completely off the edge. Grease discovered. Praise the pathetic sort, except death, oh death. No lover ahead. Weak foe ahead.